incredibly responsive semi-automatic transmission isn't just about making shifting easier by eliminating the clutch. It's also about making it more exciting with each push of your thumb.
It's a blast. Definitely a blast.
It's a lot of fun.
Keeps you smiling, that's for sure.
With the clutchless semi-automatic transmission, you just push a button and go.
Any person have paddle shifters on the steering wheels. This is basically the same thing. The difference is it's on your thumb.
When you start it up, you have the plus and minus. So your thumb is actually raising the gears, and then your finger is dropping the gears.
I like the downshift mechanism coming down where you don't even have to do it yourself.
With the ultra-responsive semi-automatic transmission, you can shift faster and more accurately than with most manual clutches.
Performance standpoint is definitely there. I'll tell you what, it'll shift the gears as fast as you want to shift it.
It will end your brake for you as you come to the stop sign. So once you're at the stop sign, you're already in first gear and you're ready to take off.
It's unbelievably responsive.
The Can-Am Spyder Roadster with semi-automatic transmission. The perfect synthesis of adrenaline and peace of mind. It's never been easier to follow the pavement wherever it leads.